Tajikistan face UAE in Group D on match day two. Both of these sides lost their openers. Tajikistan were hammered by Saudi Arabia, while UAE narrowly lost to Japan. A competitive start to the match, and perhaps the first chance to UAE. The ball is delivered in from the right, and Saeed Obed times his run to perfection, but his header is just wide of the post. Good opening for UAE there. Now the next attack comes from them, and the ball in, and it's hammered home there by Abdelaziz Mohammed. Quick feet here from Saeed Obed, and it's hammered home left-footed for 1-0 UAE. Absolutely deserved. And they continue to attack here just on 20 minutes. The header down, and it will arrive at the feet here of Saeed Obed. More quick feet from him, and the next sweeping effort again, Abdelaziz Mohammed, and it's wide this time. Half-time 1-0 to UAE. They controlled the first half with few problems, and they continue in the same vein in the second half. 6 minutes in here. The ball is cut back for Hussein Mahdi. He tries his luck, but it's an easy stop for the keeper. 63rd minute now. Across from the right, and Saeed Obed is coming in. He can't find the target. Head in hands moment for him. Was a glorious opportunity for 2-0. Tajikistan on thin ice here as the corner is whipped in. And Aid Hamis, he gets up, but it's into the side netting with his header. Now 77th minute, and a run here as Mansour Saeed goes forward. It's a clear penalty. Steps up here to try to convert, and he rolls home with ease for 2-0 to UAE. Earning the penalty and scoring the penalty, and UAE surely claiming the 3 points. Coming towards the end now, as UAE look to finish off Tajikistan, and there's the opportunity for them. Zayed Sultan side foots it. Terrific stop from the keeper. Into time added on, and perhaps a chance for Tajikistan to get the consolation here, as Sharipov bends one, and it's a brilliant stop from Suhail Abdullah. Almost 2-1, but it remains 2-0 at full time. Tajikistan now playing for pride. UAE have a massive match against Saudi Arabia on the final match day.